So one day he found that the bread was actually produced by me. He stopped by. You see, they know you. They feel that you are a secretary. You are not a bakery. So they stopped by. That drives me even harder. I must prove myself. I'm that type of people. When I learned shorthand to be a secretary, my children grown, that was the time the children was even younger. And I learned secretary. I still remember the Indian teacher, I've forgotten his Kuma or what his name, I've forgotten, very common name. He told the 22 students, every one of you have a chance to pass the London Chamber of Commerce private secretary.
LCCI.
LCCI, that's yes. Right. Yeah.
And he said that the only person very difficult is Jenny. First, I left school more than 10 years. Secondly, I have these children with me. So he said that it hurts me so much.
Wow.
I go back home, I tell my husband. I told my husband, I said, you look after the children. If there is any function, I will not joining you for 1 year.
Wow.
I told him.
The determination of your mom is amazing.
He's a factory manager. You know, he's a factory manager. I said, I'm not going to attend. I'm going to write this shorthand because my hand is hardened. I cannot write. And secretary, everything is talking about shorthand.
Yeah, right, fast. That's right, fast.
So, you see how to pass the exam with 100 words a minute? Very difficult, isn't it? I left school 10 years already and I've been doing all funny things, even mini market, running a mini market. You just imagine how I write. So what I did was, I had a good strategy. Because Pittman's exam, you can start with first 50 words. Yeah? But you got to pay in pound. You know, I've forgotten to know 30 pounds, 20 pounds. You go and sit for the exam. 50 words, 60 words, 70 words, 80 words. I go for every exam. So I get used to that.
You pressure.
Know, the pressure and also the recording sound. You know, when it record, the boss is a recorder, ma. So you got to take all the notes and then you got to type it out. And then that is your, you know, either it's a letter or a sign. So I did that. And I did it because at that time my husband is working, my husband still got money. Those young students, they think that they are young girls, so they did not sit for the exam. So come the exam, I went, I understand, I still remember he was talking, ordering all the winter clothing. So I still remember I did everything. I'm the only one who passed that class.
Wow.
Yes. And but the 22 of them at the end of when we exam that time is only left 15. Somehow or rather they did drop until 15, 14 to 15. So they did not pass is because they suddenly have that pressure and the voice recording, I think, that kills a lot of, you know, them. You know, because later on I talked to them, how come you feel you all have been very good? Then he said, is the fear, the suddenly the
tension and everything.
If you had to describe your mom, Jenny B, in one word, right, Carmen, what would it be?
Determination.
I think so. Same for me. I think determination. Just determine. Push all the way.
Of course.